Sunday. Press on nails, linger on the picture of her sister posing in a barn with a kid under each arm. Man behind her staring proud through the lens, through the cloud to a comfort that money bought.
Hello, what up? Kalukalay. All right, let's take a tour in Italy. This is a cool landing pad here. Satellite dish. My butt kicker is going crazy. Oh, I gotta turn.
I know what it is.
Sorry, turn this down. I kind of want to see it like a little bit earlier or later. There we go. That's pretty. these weird spires. Oh, they're gone now. Man, a lot of people flying that Vision jet. Must be fun. Was the helipad? It was, I suppose it was back a ways. It was at the base of a hill. I think it was down up here a little bit. I think it's up here. thought he'd be getting close. Gotta be around here somewhere, right? Oh, here it is, right here. I don't know why it's not lit up. I don't see a wind suck. I don't know which direction the wind's coming. See, those spires are back. What the hell? They disappear if I get close, though. And I don't see a wind suck, so I'm just gonna go in this way. Oh no, I bounced it. Ah, it's disgusting. Nick Nolte here. Disgusting landing. That was terrible. I gotta do it again. Round the racetrack. I did it again. I'm coming in so fast. I'm gonna be a hot shot. I'm gonna ride around this racetrack once for fun, though. Oh, no, you don't.
No, no, you don't.
Slow it down. It's gonna be the gentlest baby bird landing you ever saw over here. I'm gonna go the other way. Light as a feather, stiff as a board. Light as a feather, stiff as a board. Not accounting for that little updraft there. I blew it. Go check out these mountains. Well, I did that, but I can't land. Big bridge up here. Oh, it's power. Look at all these power lines. Ah. All right, I'm gonna put the sun back down. We can land the helipad at night. was flying that Kazimov, the tiny open air helicopter, so that's my excuse. Where the hell did that heliport go? It's not lit up. Right around here. Maybe this is it. There it is. You see those spires off in the distance again. The hell are those? Vortex. Well, at least it was gentle.